All eyes will be on Emirates Stadium when Arsenal and Slavia Prague take on each other in the Europa League quarterfinals, first leg. The Gunners aim to bounce back from a heavy 3-0 loss to Liverpool, and we are positive that they will go all guns blazing at the Czech champions. The hosts, though, head into the match with a severely weakened squad as left-back Tierney has joined the likes of Luz, Saka, Smith-Rowe, and Skaka in the recovery room. Slavia Prague, on the other hand, are on the right track to defend the domestic trophy. Boss Chindrik Tepasovski rested several first-team regulars in a goalless draw with Brno, but he is likely to field the best possible side against Arsenal. Since talented defender David Seymour returns from suspension, we predict that the visitors are going to grab something from the first leg. This match will be played on 08/04/2021 at 22 o'clock. Prediction 1-1.